So, talk to him about him now. That's what I quote.
So the couscous first and foremost, into a little bowl here. Get about 200 grams of couscous here. I've got some hot water, olive oil. Bring that to the boil. Just pour that on top. And all you do is just cover that in cling film and let it stand for approximately about sort of 20 minutes or so. And then it will sort of steam itself, become nice and moist, and then ready to eat. Normally when you have things like chicken stew, you normally have rice. I think couscous works very, very well.
I just wanted to do to get a new case, but I'm not in any rush for one yet. Sounds pretty quiet too.